Well, guys, I'm about to make a different video. And today for you guys, I will be doing Menace boss battle. But this time, the reason I'm doing this final battle for the second time on my channel is because the final battle in Menace gives the most experience points in the game so far, so yeah. So if you want to farm XP and you want to level up faster, I recommend you guys to farm in Menace. Yep. And this video will be a pretty interesting one as well, since I will be auto-battling Card Master in the final boss battle in Menace dungeon. Yeah, alright. So let's do this, guys. And yeah, I will be doing the banner of GQ in the next video, so stay tuned, guys. So for this one, let's go, since we want to auto battle it, let's go with a Ansataya friend. Alright, so here's my squad. Omni Selena with the Star Hope. And here are the enhancements for myself, Selena. Omni Eze. Yeah, Omni Eze with Batuta and Fidelity Orb. Seven Star Gradens with Insurance and Priority Orb. Omni Magris with Shizumorb and Daymurg. A bird with a Bond of Rihal Nasei and Goddess Silver. And an Entity friend. It's Skyharmager Sacred Axe. Alright, let's do this, guys. So if you want to farm XP, you can just set this boss battle to auto, auto quest. So basically, you can repeat this boss battle without having to return to the main menu. So, yep. And so I died to a survivor. Are you shitting me? And the bird is real instead. That's some kind of fluke, isn't it? That's all it is. It should be pretty quick. Most battle. Yeah, you can cancel his ultimate attack if you deal enough damage. So make sure to go all out in this boss battle. Expect the bird to die easily there. The first turn. Okay. Auto battle Card Master is possible, guys. And with the auto battle system, and the new auto battle system, you will be able to auto battle this boss battle as many times as you like. So we're in the 7th floor now. I won't use any Fujin here. It's Here we go. Responsive Gradia. So I'm the UDV only as a year. Yeah. But still okay here. Let's see what the Responsive Gradia. Members are supposed to use this communication to be there, but I think we'll be fine. Yep. There you go. The police SAs on the SACBB. Next turn, Taya don't die. Alright, Taya is dead. Oh, we'll just leave her dead. I don't want to waste all my revives, so I'm gonna find some more revives after this. Unfortunately. Yes, here we go. Cardamus is final form. Right. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's just spam right maybe this video. We don't get to die. Our leadership should come back, should turn the next turn. Yep. Well, actually, you can survive this quite a bit. Any of your units dying from the ultimate attack in the second form of Quiet Master. If you use a mitigation unit that gives make if you use a unit that gives mitigation and unit skills and defense, so yeah. But since Entataya is a dark unit, he will do Karamas will do more damage to her. Since yeah. Alright, here we go. So Karamas will do his eternal return ultimate AoE attack, and then his HP reaches 0%. So it's pretty straightforward. Just use mitigation, or you can just attack. Yeah, you still survive it without mitigation. Just make sure your units have high HP in order to survive it. Here we go. Well, not yet. Maybe the next turn, let's see. Eclipse. Alright, so we just use mitigation in this turn. Alright, let's use Magus as BB. BB. The bird. Here we go. Here's Karnamas's ultimate attack, AoE attack. Turn on return. All right. to sacrifice yourself in order to save us from going past this ultimate attack. Yeah, it's part of the story. But yeah. Well, I advise you guys to farm in this boss battle when there's a double XP event. Yep. So you'll level up even faster. Alright, guys. So that's how you auto battle Carly Master in Netherlands. Final boss battle. Alright. See, you will get 24,000 HP. So if you are doing this quest with the double XP, you will get times 2 of the experience. So you'll get 40,000 experience, which is really good. All right, guys. And thank you guys for watching. And I hope you learned something from it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.